Flooding is expected to get worse along some Minnesota rivers. Today, a road in Jordan is closing because of the concern of the rising water. The County Highway 9, County Road 11 bridge closed at 2 o'clock this afternoon. The Minnesota River has risen about 4 feet in that area since Saturday. It is expected to rise 2 more feet by late Sunday night. That's when we could see some moderate flooding in that area. Drivers can still use the river crossings at Highway 41 and County Road 101.